Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back to my class students, class 4, subject mathematics. So we were taking geometry. In our last class, we have learned about angles, that is, different types of angles, right angle, acute angle and obtuse angle. Now we will be learning about polygons. So what are polygons, students? Polygon is nothing but, it is a simple closed figure formed by line segment which are in the same plane. Or we can tell a simple closed figure made up of only line segments is called polygons. See here, I have taken an example of hexagon. Why it is hexagon? Because they are how many sides? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 sides figure is called as hexagon. This is a polygon because the angle formed between this hexagon is all equal and the sides are also equal. It is a closed figure formed by line segment. Next is octagon. Octagon is nothing but figure of 8 sides. Here also the angle formed is also equal and the lines are also equal. And these are the line segments, no? We get a closed figure. This is octagon, is a polygon. Next, triangle. Triangle is also a polygon. Pentagon, it is of 5 sides. But a circle. A circle is not a polygon as it is made up of curved lines. See, it is made up of curved lines. No straight line is there in circle. Curved lines like this. This is also not a polygon. We will go to regular polygons and irregular polygons now. What do you mean by regular polygons? Regular polygon is a polygon with all sides are equal and all the angles are equal. Example here, hexagon, regular polygon. All the sides are equal and all the angle formed is also equal. And the square also. Next, irregular polygon. What do you mean by irregular polygon? An irregular polygon is a polygon whose sides are not equal. Whose sides are not equal. Here, this is a polygon, but it is a irregular polygon because its sides are not equal. In this figure also, the sides are not equal and the angle formed is also not equal. Now let us go to types of polygons. A polygon formed by three line segments is called triangle. Here, triangle is a polygon formed by three line segments. That is nothing but a triangle. A polygon formed by four line segments is a quadrilateral. The shape of quadrilateral is like this. It is formed by four line segments. Triangle is three-sided closed figure. It has three sides, three vertices, three angles. These are known as six elements of the triangle, which are known as six elements of the triangle. A triangle is denoted by a small triangle. With a small triangle we draw it and we denote triangle with that symbol. Next, quadrilateral. A quadrilateral is four-sided closed figure. Quadrilateral is what? It is four-sided closed figure. It is formed by four line segments. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many line segments are there? Four line segments. Now for example, in your textbook it is given, page number 71. ABCD is a quadrilateral. The square and rectangle are two special types of quadrilaterals. Always remember, square and rectangle are the two special types of quadrilaterals. Square, what is a square? It is also a quadrilateral. But how? A quadrilateral in which all the sides are equal. A quadrilateral in which all the sides are equal is nothing but a square. In square, all the angles are what? It is right angle. The angle that is formed in square is right angle. Next we'll go to rectangle. Here down I have the picture of rectangle. A quadrilateral in which opposite sides are equal is rectangle. You can see in the figure here, opposite sides are equal. This is a quadrilateral in which opposite sides are equal. In a rectangle, all angles are right angles. All angles are right angles. Now seeing this figure, this is not a polygon. Why it is not polygon? Because it is not a closed figure. Not a closed figure means it is open by one side. So it is not a polygon. Now regular polygon which has the length also same, all the line segments should be same and the angle formed is also same. But in irregular polygons, it is not same. It is unequal. The angles are unequal and the line segments are also unequal. Now in your exercise they have given, exercise 4, third main, which figure is a rectangle? Now I have drawn the figures there. Now see the figures and tell me which figure is a rectangle. See the first figure. It is a rectangle whose opposite sides are equal. They have given three figures for you. Here in the first figure, it is not a rectangle. Why, students? Because opposite sides are equal. But the angle formed is not a right angle. So, the first figure is not a rectangle. In the next figure, opposite sides are equal. But the angle formed is a right angle. So, this is a rectangle. Next, in the third figure, opposite sides are equal. But the angle formed is not a right angle. So, this is also not a rectangle. In these three figures, this is the rectangle. So, do exercise 4, page number 72. Jazakallahu khair.